ओके सो विल स्टार्ट दिस क्लास. हाँ तेजस ओवर, विल स्टार्ट द क्लास नाउ. हाँ यस, इन यस्टरडेज क्लास वी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द ज्योमेट्रिकल रिप्रेजेंटेशन एंड अलजेब्रिक रिप्रेजेंटेशन. वंस कैन वी रिकॉल दैट टॉपिक. Okay, so geometrical representation in the sense intersecting lines, then algebraic interpretation is so unique solution. If the intersection line, then unique solution, we call that type of like linear equations into consistent pair of linear equations. Next, a1 by a2 which is equal to b1 by b2 which is equal to c1 by c2. Idre what condition this one? So can I get the answer for this? Yes, Anish. Anish, if A1 by A2, B1 by B2, C1 by B2, if all the three ratios are equal, then what type of geometrical representation will get?
C-dependent.
Dependent. What we call for that? Coincident lines or parallel lines?
Parallel lines.
Parallel lines? Really? Coincident lines, we call that as infinitely many solutions, dependent pair of linear equations. Okay, last one, A1 by A2 is equal to B1 by B2, then not equal to C1 by C2. What type of Pratham Pandit? Pandit, are you there? Huh?
Parallel lines.
Then what we call for that type of linear equations in two variables? No solution, no?
No solution
in the sense inconsistent pair of linear equations, okay?
Linear equation.
So inconsistent pair of linear equations. Okay. So we'll go to next part. Next part in the sense, yesterday I gave one exercise as homework, no? So first, in the first half class, we will discuss the yesterday's homework only. Then we will go to the next new topic, okay? So I'll share the topics first. Okay, so here we have exercise 3.2 discussion. On 15 minutes, we will discuss exercise 3.2. Many of the students already, they have finished exercise 3.2, okay? So, but still few students, they have confusion in exercise 3.2. In exercise 3.2, first question, what we discussed yesterday, no? For that exercise, yesterday's concept, there is one exercise, that is exercise 3.2. In that first question is, form the pair of linear equations in the following problems and find their solutions graphically, okay? Na? Some statements are given. So, first you have to write the statement in the algebraic form, then you have to represent that algebraic form into graphically, then in graph you have to find the solution. So yesterday you have got the idea of the solution, no? That solution in the sense it balances both the pair of linear equations, okay? So that is called as solution. In intersecting lines there is a unique solution, one and only one solution will get. In coincident line, infinitely many solutions will get. In parallel lines, no solution. Okay, we will discuss this first problem in exercise 3.2. First question is, see, read this problem carefully.
10 students, many students are asking this doubt only, okay na? So, namge statement irodanna algebraic interpretation alli barilik bartha illa. Many students are facing this problem. That's why I want to recall this type of problem, okay na? So, 10 students of class 10th took part in a mathematics quiz. Read the statements carefully, okay na? 10 students of class 10 took part in a mathematics quiz. If the number of girls is 4 more than the number of boys, find the number of boys and girls who took part in the quiz. Actually, this is the situation. For this situation, we have to write the pair of linear equations in two variables. Okay, na? So, whenever you are writing pair of linear equations in two variables, there are two variables, x and y. You have to decide first in the given statement. So, which one we have to take x and which one we have to take y. Okay, na? Okay, so first one, let the number of girls, here we are choosing number of girls be x and the number of boys na y we have to choose. Okay na, first statement only you read. 10 students of class 10th took part in a mathematics quiz. 10 students class 10th in a 10 students in the sense they are not mentioning boys is to girls is to. We don't know actually. That only we have to calculate. Alva. So here we are taking number of girls be x and number of boys be y. So together these boys and girls together totals 10 students. Okay na? Total 10 students. That's why first equation is like this. Number of girls plus number of boys is equal to total 10 students. Okay, got the idea of the first equation? No? Next, read the second statement. If the number of girls is 4 more than the number of boys, okay, na? Number of girls we are taking x, alva. Number of girls is 4 more than the number of boys. Boys ginta 4 jana jastine idare girls. Hagadre number of girls is equal to 4 more than. More in the sense plus sign. Number of boys. Number of boys is y. So number of boys ginta 4 jana girls jasti idare. So x is equal to y plus 4. When we take this in the general form, y comes to this side. X minus y which is equal to 4. Now you get the pair of linear equations. Now this is the big work in the problem. So if you got these two properly, Anjali, are you there? Okay, so first you have to write this one properly, then you will go okay na? So x plus y is equal to 10, x minus y is equal to 4. So these are the two equations we got in the problem. Now these are all you know, right? You have to find the prepare the table, points table, okay na? X, y, x comma y. So no need to explain, I think, this substitution and all you can see by the okay notes. Okay, so I have find out the three points here. So here we got the solution box, okay na? So next, when we locate this in the graph paper, how will you get the graph? So this is the graph actually, okay na? First x-axis and y-axis. In x-axis we took 1 centimeter is equal to 1 units, and in y-axis also 1 centimeter is equal to 1 units. So this is the first line, first equation line, and this is the second equation line. Both the lines intersecting, okay na? Are you observing the intersecting point here? The lines are intersecting lines. Here intersection point in x-axis is 7. So this is 3. So 7, 3 is the intersection point in the sense what we call for this 7, 3. This 7, 3 is a solution of these pair of linear equations in two variables. Okay, na? Here 7, 3 is the solution. So they have asked for that question only, no? Find their solution graphically. Graphically only we worked out the solution as 7, 3. Now what we have to do actually, 7 andre x. 3y. So in the beginning, what we took actually, just recall this one. Let the number of girls be x, number of boys be y, Alma. So in place of x, we got 7. In place of y, we got 3. So the number of girls is 7. Number of boys only 3. Okay, na? Here the number of girls. Okay, na? Girls are maximum, na? In strength. Okay, number of girls is x. Number of boys y, that is 7 and 3, total 10 students who took part in the mathematics quiz. Okay, so that 7, 3 is the solution of these pair of linear equations in two variables. I think you have got the idea of this problem, no? What happened? Nitin Shetty joining the meeting. Anjali is waiting. Anjali? Anjali? Yes, we will go to next one. Next, fifth question I took. Okay, na? So fifth question. See, before going to discuss the fifth question, second, third and fourth question, I think you have got the answer, right? In the second question, just I'll read the question heading. If you are having any doubts in second, third and fourth question, you have to send me the question. Okay, then I'll teach you personally. Then on comparing second question, I'm reading the second question. On comparing the ratios A1 by A2, B1 by B2 and C1 by C2, find out whether the lines representing the following pairs of linear equations intersect at a point or parallel or coincident. Okay, now how can you find? By checking the ratio. Yesterday we discussed that table, no? By keeping that table, you can easily give the answer. If A1 by A2 is not equal to B1 by B2, then what you will say? Intersecting. Okay, now then A1 by A2 is equal to B1 by B2, which is equal to C1 by C2 with the coincident lines. Then A1 by A2, which is equal to B1 by B2, but not equal to C1 by C2. If we got this type of situation, then it is parallel lines. Easily you can work out. I think no doubts in the second question. And I'll go to third question, okay? On comparing the ratios A1 by A2, B1 by B2 and C1 by C2, find out whether the following pair of lines, linear equations are consistent or inconsistent, okay? Sir, Anjali is waiting.
Okay, admit.
Bartha illa.
Anjali is in lobby.
Okay, see, third question we are discussing, what we have to find? Consistent. Inconsistent we have to find out. That is also same. Intersecting next to coincident lines, parallel lines. Same answers only. Okay, now but here they have asked in the different heading. Okay. So consistent or inconsistent. Consistent varbeku antandre enagbeku, lines must be intersecting lines. Yesterday you have got the idea, no? A1 by A2 not equal to B1 by B2 idre intersecting lines you will get for that. Consistent only one solution. Next to inconsistent antandre no solution. That means parallel lines. For that condition is A1 by A2 which is equal to B1 by B2 which is not equal to C1 by C2. Then you will get inconsistent. Then dependent in the sense A1 by A2 that is equal to B1 by B2 that is equal to C1 by C2. C1 by C2. Okay, na? So I think in third part also you don't have any problem, right? Okay, yes. So fourth question we are discussing. Fourth question, which of the following pairs of linear equations are consistent or inconsistent. If consistent, obtain the solution graphically. Okay, now here the question is like this. Which of the following pairs of linear equations are consistent or inconsistent? If consistent, first you have to check the ratio. Okay, now ratio A1 by A2, B1 by B2, C1 by C2. For all the problem, you just first substitute the ratio. Okay, then what type of result you will get? If you got the consistent condition, then only you continue with the graph. If it is inconsistent, then stop there only. Okay, na? So if the equation consistent, then you continue with the graph. You have to represent that two pair of linear equations in graph. Okay, na? If you got the result inconsistent, then you have to stop the answer there only. The equations are inconsistent. Okay, so that means end of the problem. Okay, so next we have the fifth problem on the screen, no? So I think many students are having confusion in this type of problem. Okay, statement to algebraic expression conversion. So many students are facing difficulty in this. That's why I took fifth problem. Okay, so I'll read the question once. Listen carefully. Half the perimeter of a rectangular garden whose length is, read the question carefully. Half the perimeter of a rectangular garden whose length is 4 meter more than its width is 36 meter. Find the dimensions of the garden. Length and breadth we have to find out. For that, so in the beginning I told, no, which one you are going to take as x and which one you have to take it as y, we have to decide first. Length I'll take as x and breadth we will choose as y, in the sense width. Okay, now so you all know the formula. Perimeter of the rectangle is 2 into l plus b. Okay, so first let us come to, okay, let us come to this one. First statement, half the perimeter of a rectangular garden. Half of the perimeter, in the sense half into this perimeter is 2 into l plus b, is 4 more than width is 36. Illi the nodi continuation part. Half the perimeter of a rectangular garden. Okay, na? Next, alli description kodta idare. Whose length is 4 meter more than its width is 36 meter. Andre, half of the perimeter enagide illi 36. Then 2, 2 get cancelled. Here, L anna x, B, y. Okay, na? Breadth y, V width y. So, that's why we got the first equation as x plus y is equal to 36. First equation got the idea, na? Next, come to this one here. Whose length is 4 meter more? Length is, length we are taking as x. Length is in the sense length is equal to 4 meter more than its width. 4 more in the sense plus 4 alva. Its width in the sense y. That's why x is equal to 4 plus y. So now general form x minus y. Take this y to this side. X minus y is equal to 4. So here we got the equation 1, equation 2. X plus y is equal to 36 is the first equation and x minus y is equal to 4 is the second equation. Now remaining steps and all, you all know how to prepare the table. Okay, prepare the table separately. So then you will get the answer. So let us see the graph of this one first. Okay, so here I took actually, so 1 centimeter as 2 units, okay, na? Because in the table we are observing 36 and all there, that's why. So I took the scale as 1 centimeter is equal to 2 units, in y-axis also 1 centimeter is equal to 2 units only. So after plotting the graph, so I got the intersection point as 20 and 16. Here the intersection point is 20 and 16. Actually, what is the question? What we have to find in the question actually? Find the dimensions of the garden. Alba, dimension andre length and breadth. Here you are taking length as x and breadth as y, no? So here you got length x as 20, in the sense 20, then breadth is 16. Length is 20, width is 16. Got the idea of this type of problem, no? So, okay. Next. Okay. So, I think we can stop the discussion of second exercise. So further fourth question over, fifth question over, sixth one easily you can write by writing the ratio a1 by a2, b1 by b2, c1 by c2. You all know the condition for that. You can write the equations easily. If you are having any doubts, you can contact me. Okay, so next to seventh one, that is also very easy question. So by evening I'll send both first exercise and second exercise homework solution. Okay, and some students are asking whatever we are sharing on the screen, no, so please send it on the WhatsApp. Okay, that's why today morning I shared that yesterday's topic. That one you have to copy in your notes. Okay, so after finishing this class I'll share today's concepts also. You just copy that one. So if you are having any doubts, you can you just send me that problem, we will discuss. Okay, so next, so today's new topic, we will go to new topic today. Whatever we learnt in the two classes, okay, so that you keep it in mind. So repetition is very important for this concept. So today we are going to discuss one new topic, that is algebraic method. Whatever we discussed till now, that is graphical method actually mainly, but algebraic method is also there, because whatever statements are given now, first we have to write algebraically only, then we plotted that in the graph. Okay, now so now the main part is algebraic part, algebraic methods of solving pair of linear equation. So in that we can observe the main important three parts. Okay, now algebraic methods of solving, solve in the sense we are finding the solution for the pair of linear equations in two variables, not using the graph. Then how can we find out that pair of linear equations solution? So we have three main methods. First method is called as substitution method. First method is called as substitution method. Second method name is elimination method. And third method name is cross multiplication method. Okay, na? Substitution method, elimination method, cross multiplication method. So if I gave one pair of linear equations in two variable, if you work out by substitution method, elimination method, cross multiplication method, solution is same only. Methods are different. Got the idea, no? Okay, only methods are different, but whatever the answer you will get, answer is same in all the three method. But this year there is a small changes in the syllabus. So I think you all absorbed the syllabus part, no? This substitution method and third method, cross multiplication method, is deleted for this year. Okay, now so only you have to study the elimination method. This year you are going to study only one method, that is elimination method. Afterwards you can see the new syllabus copy this year. The substitution method and cross multiplication method, they have deleted. Okay, na? So but still you have to know the heading. Okay, substitution method, cross multiplication method. Okay, but our topic is elimination method. What is this elimination? I think many students you know the word elimination. So whoever watching Big Boss program, know you all like that elimination in the sense eliminate maadi horagade kalisibidodu. In the previous year in the class also we are using this word elimination, no? Elimination in the sense we have to delete one thing and we have to send out. Okay, na? Eliminate maadodu. Okay, so how to eliminate, elimination method, how can we solve this pair of linear equations by elimination method, that we will work out today. Okay, for that I took your example problems only in a textbook. There are three example problems, and that I took the three example problems. So first you understand the elimination method properly, then that statement to algebraic expression, then elimination method. Okay, so for that I took one question first. I'll explain the question properly. So first example problem is like this: the ratio of incomes of two persons. Okay, na? The ratio of incomes. Okay, one thing we will do. So I'll change this one. So what we'll do is, first I'll introduce the elimination method, then we'll come to this problem. Okay, na? For that elimination method, no need to worry about this one. I need only two pair of linear equations in two variables, right? So what we have actually, I think board is visible now for all the students. So still you are having the problem in screen also, but still I am using board. Okay, 9x minus 4y, which is equal to what we have actually, 2000. How you got this equation? I'll explain later. Just I'll introduce the elimination method first. Okay. And the second equation is 7x minus 3y. Okay, now 7x minus 3y, which is equal to 2000. We have the two equations, that is pair of linear equations in two variables. Okay. So what you are observing on the board is we have two equations. Elimination method. So we have to find out the solution. Solution in the sense x and y value we have to calculate. So for x and y value we have to calculate in the sense, first we have to eliminate either x or y term. Eliminate in the sense we have to delete that term from the equation part. How can we delete? Okay, we don't want this one on this one. Can we erase that one? No, there is a particular method to delete that one, elimination. Okay, na? So now your choice. Nim yarana eliminate maadbek anadu nimma choice agirtade. So illi adashtu sanna numbers na choose maadi. So here 9x and 7x, here 4y and 3y. So it look like small numbers, no? Okay, na? So can we delete y first? So directly we cannot cancel. 4y is there, 3y is there still. If we subtract or add, so y is remaining. So we have to delete y. So how can we delete y? So yeradu cancel agad yavaga, same iddag matra with opposite side. You all know. Alva? Plus 12 ide. So I don't want this plus 12 antakshna. So yen martira for that minus 12. Then you will get 0. Okay na? The terms must be same with the opposite sign. So you can easily cancel that one. Right? So here also we have to think same time. Now we have to cancel this 4y and 3y. How can we cancel that one? By making that 4y and 3y equal. How can we make it that equal? Equal markoda hege. So this 4 ginao into 3 mandeko. 3 ge into 4. Then 4 3s are 12, 3 4s are 12. Then 12 is same after the next sign change markondu cancel markodu. But can we multiply for only these two? No. So from the beginning classes we are discussing that whatever equation, one equation in the sense, we have to, whatever rules we are applying, no, we have to apply it for whole equation. So nanige id matra beku anta nan just idak matra multiply madlik barodilla. So what we have to do for the entire equation, whatever rules you are applying, no, for the entire equation you have to do. So here you just observe into multiply, multiplication we are going to do. Okay, so what type of multiplication this one? So here I need 12. Here I need 12. Illi 12 barbeku andre into 3. Illi 12 barbeku andre into 4. Got the idea of the first step, no? So I think board is visible. If board is not visible, you can see this on the screen also. Okay, na? So first equation we have to multiply by 3. And the second one we have to multiply it by 4. Then what you will get? Put one line like this. First multiplication process. 9 3s are 27. Okay, now minus 4 3s are 12. Y next to 3 into 2000 is 6000. We have got the first equation like this. Got the idea, no? Okay, so next 4 7s are here 28x minus here 3 4s are 12y. Next to 2000 into 4 is 8000. Are you observing? This is the first step of the elimination method. So my target is I want to eliminate this y part. That's why I prefer that making that y as equal. But can we cancel now directly? No, because you are observing the same sign here. Are you observing the same sign here? Whoever not seeing the board, now you just see here. Minus 12y, minus 12y. If same term with same sign, we cannot cancel because minus into minus, it becomes plus. Addition maadbekagutte. But we have to eliminate this. For the elimination, we have one rule. Sign changing rule. We can change the sign of the pair of linear equation. How can we change the pair of sign of pair of linear equation? Put one line like this. So whatever you are changing, you know, for entire equation for this second equation, you have to change the sign. ಇದಕ್ಕೆ ಮಾತ್ರ ಸೈನ್ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ನಾನು ನಂಗೆ ಬೇಕಾಗಿರೋದು ಇದು ಮಾತ್ರ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಕ್ ಬರಲ್ಲ ವಾಟ್ ಎವರ್ ರೂಲ್ಸ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಟೇಕಿಂಗ್ ಸೊ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಅಪ್ಲೈ ಫಾರ್ ಹೋಲ್ ಇಕ್ವೇಶನ್ ಓಕೆ ನಾವು ಸೈನ್ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಸೆನ್ಸ್ ಚೇಂಜಿಂಗ್ ದ ಅಪೋಸಿಟ್ ಸೈನ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಇದ್ರೆ ಮೈನಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಇದ್ರೆ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಓಕೆನಾ ಹಿಯರ್ 28x ಏನು ಇಲ್ಲ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಸೈನ್ ದೆನ್ ಇಟ್ ಬಿಕಮ್ಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಓಕೆ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಅಪೋಸಿಟ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಅಪೋಸಿಟ್ ಮೈನಸ್ Got the idea of the sign change rule, no? So when we have to apply sign change, only when if we have the same sign here. If we have plus and minus here, no need to apply the sign change rule, okay? So directly you can strike out that one, eliminate y. But here we have the same sign. That's why I want to prefer this sign change rule. Got the idea, no? So now plus 12y minus 12y eliminated. Deleted, cancelled, elimination process is over. Now you just observe, plus 27x, is second equation ke, after sign changing rule, whatever signs have no, that one only you have to take. Okay na, minus 28x. 27x minus 28x antandre, minus x, bigger number sign is minus, okay na? Which is equal to 6000 minus 8000 minus 2000. Are you observing the board? 6000 minus 8000 minus, okay na, minus 2000. Here minus minus cancel. X is equal to answer is 2000. So here also in the screen also you are observing how you got X, okay na? X is equal to 2000. So this is not the end of the problem. Only we got one part. X part. We need y also. For how to find out y? So for y again no need to follow the same elimination method. So what we have to do is we have got x value. Now substitute x is equal to 2000 in any one of the equation. Any one of the equation. Either equation 1 or equation 2. We will choose equation 1 only. X is equal to 2000 in equation 1 we'll get 9x minus 4y is equal to 2000. X place ali 2000. 9 into 2000 minus 4y is equal to 2000. 9 2s are 18. 18,000 minus 4y is equal to 2000. Then minus 4y is equal to 2000 minus 18,000. Then minus 4y is equal to here 16,000. Then y is equal to minus minus cancel. You all know LHS mata RHS ali same sign idre cancel agatalva minus minus idre. Y is equal to 16,000 divided by 4. Y you got 4,000. Okay na? X value is 2,000. Y value is 4,000. Solution of this pair of equation is 2,000. 4000. So 2000 comma 4000. This is called elimination method. So we have got the idea, little bit idea of elimination method. No? Now come to the problem part. Ega, actually e problem alene ida. Now just again maddananu illinda just ready elimination method. Andre, if the equations are ready, then how can we apply the elimination method? We have got the idea. But in the first example, equation is not given actually. That one also you have to write. Okay, let us discuss it fast. The ratio of incomes of two person is 9:7. Incomes, two persons, two members are there. Any two characters. Okay, now their incomes 9:7. And their expenditure, or mada karchu, okay, 4:3. Okay, each of them, if each of them manages to save rupees 2000 per month, barodu plus karch madodu jotege avru ibru prati tinglu 2000 savings maartta idare. Find their monthly incomes. Hagadre avra monthly incomes anna find out maadi question. Monthly incomes we have to find out. Okay, so for this first we have to choose X and Y. So income anna X, expenditure anna Y anta choose maadi. Income X adre, first person ina income 9X, second person income 7X. Expenditure Y anta choose maadi divi. First person na expenditure 4Y, second person expenditure 3Y. Okay na, first person. Ega first person tagolena. Avana income en ide, salary 9X. Avana expenditure en ide, 4Y. we are discussing first person correct ah kelisukoli avana salary 9x avan kharch martirodu 4y still he is saving 2000 he or she okay na so saving 2000 9x income alli minus 4y expenditure still he is saving 2000 got the idea na second one so second person income is 7x 7x alone kharch martirodu 3y okay na so then still he is saving 2000 how you got the two equations got the idea na illinda next nimge ellarigu artha agide okay na okay so here 9x minus 4y 9x income 4y is expenditure saving is 2000 second person income is 7x expenditure in the sense kharch madodu kaliyodu antandre minus sign 3y which is equal to 2000 so then what we got actually answer again I'll repeat the elimination method so en madidini first equation anna into 3 second equation into 4 then we will get the equation like 27x minus 12y is equal to 6000 then 28x minus 12y is equal to 8000 here minus minus same sign we got that's why we applied sign change rule here you observe cursor na correct ag observe maadi here plus becomes minus minus becomes plus then plus become minus so here you just observe minus 12y plus 12y eliminated then here minus x is remaining here minus 2000 is remaining both side minus minus get cancel x is equal to 2000 so now substitute x is equal to 2000 in any one of the equation y you got 4000 they have asked the incomes hagadre x in income x mate y anadu x anadu income y anadu एक्सपेंडिचर अल्वा सो हागादरे नमगे जस्ट बेकागिरोदु इनकम फाइंड देयर मंथली इनकम्स 9x मोदलने व्यक्तिया इनकम 9x सेकंड पर्सन इनकम 7x 9 into 2000 18000 मोदलने व्यक्तिया सैलरी 18000 अगेन एरडने व्यक्ति 7x 7 into 2000 इदोष्टे साकु नमगे क्वेश्चन कंडुहिडलिक्के बट स्टिल एलिमिनेशन मेथड इन द सेंस वी हैव टू वर्क आउट बोथ x एंड y ओके ना सो 7 into 2000 is 14000 18000 and 14000 first person salary is okay 18000 second person salary is 14000 okay last 5 minutes is there if meeting is over I'll call again okay now in 5 minutes don't go anywhere okay so we have to recall now so we'll work out one more problem second example now okay is it visible okay afterwards I'll ask last 5 minutes is there no okay second example problem use elimination method to find all possible solutions of the following pair of linear equations okay na here you have one more question use elimination method to find all possible solutions of the pair of linear equation here we have 2x plus 3y is equal to 8 and 4x plus 6y is equal to 7 ready equation you have so here illi yavudu direct eliminate agodilla alva so nimma target yavudu yavudana eliminate madbek ankotira but illondu tragedy ide en tragedy so illi en martivi okay first nanna target x anta ankoli x anna neevu en madbek illi 2x ide illi 4x ide by multiplying 2 here you will get 4x alva hagagi first equation na into 2 madideve second equation il already 4x e irodrinda into 1 e irli okay na next first equation into 2 madidaga 4x plus 6y is equal to 16 then second equation 4x plus 6y is equal to 7 as it is sign change rule apply martivi minus 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 unfortunately enagibirtu andre nan target ididu 4x okay na 4x minus 4x ili eliminate agoltu swalpa iche kade bandu nodana anta ankonre illi enagibittide andre 6y minus 6y this also eliminated okay na here what you are observing is both x and y eliminating andre solution part ikade zero agoytu x and y e illa 0 is equal to 9 hagadre idakke naavu elimination method ana apply maadbeku anta andre this is called as false statement ओके ना इतर निम्गे x and y both at a time wash out in the sense eliminate ಆಗಿಬಿಡ್ತು ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಇದನ್ನ ನಾವು ಫಾಲ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಅಂತ ಕರೀತೀವಿ ಇದನ್ನ ಕನ್ಕ್ಲೂಷನ್ ಏನು ಕೊಡಬಹುದು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಈ ಪೇರ್ ಆಫ್ ಲೀನಿಯರ್ ಈಕ್ವೇಷನ್ಸ್ ಇದೆ ಅಲ್ಲ ಈ ಎರಡು ಜೊತೆ ಇದನ್ನ ನೋ ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಅಂತ ತಗೊಳ್ತೀವಿ ಓಕೆನಾ ದಿಸ್ ಪೇರ್ ಆಫ್ ಈಕ್ವೇಷನ್ಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ನೋ ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ಸ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ದ ಪ್ಯಾರಲಲ್ ಲೈನ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಈಕ್ವೇಷನ್ ಗಾಟ್ ದ ಐಡಿಯಾ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಟೈಪ್ ಆಫ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ನೋ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ಎಸ್ third one you just absorb. The sum of two digit number, and you have this problem in your textbook, okay, na? Don't worry, and I'll share this sheet also, okay? The sum of a two digit number and the number obtained by reversing the digits is 66, okay, na? Sum of two digit number, yaudo one two digit number, for example, you take 2-digit number andre yavudu 12 is a 2-digit number, then by reversing the digit 21, okay, na, reversing the digit in the sense this one reversing, by adding these two here we'll get 66 ant helidare, so ee numbers barodilla, just I showed that example for 2-digit number, okay, na, aa type 2-digit number eradu first one number tagondri 24, next adrun ulta madidre 42, add madidre 66 barbeku, okay, if the digits of the number, idu second statement nanu ottaa iradu, first statement ige ond equation sigtide, second statement ige mattond equation, okay, na, if the digits of the number differ by 2, eradu digit, for example 6 minus 4, digits of the two number differ by 2 anta helidare, 6 minus 4 is 2 alva, ee taradalli differ by 2, okay, na, we don't know the number, that one only we have to find out. So how many such numbers are there, find the numbers, how many such numbers are there. So here let the tens and the units digits be x and y. First we are choosing tens place anna x anta tagolona, units place anna y. Two digit number antakshana, so for example 12, this is in the units place, okay, na, this is in the tens place, correct? So first we are choosing this one as x and this one as y. Unit place y we are choosing, okay, na, first number b written as 10x plus y. Why we have to write 10x plus y? Gotaita yake ant heli, two digit number 10, tens place alli illi yavdo ondu 5 eno irutte anta andre 5 into 10 50 plus illi yavdo ond number irutte 4 54 agutte number, okay, na, so y digit andre units place, so first number ana 10x plus y form.